Hello, I'm SJ McArdle, and welcome to Drogheda Arts Centre's Solo at Home. This is the final episode of this season. We have a lovely lineup for you for the farewell episode as well. We have music from Oliver Cole, from Róisín, Morrow, from Thomas Walsh of Pugwash, and of course from Niamh Regan. But to kick us off today, here's Seán Mathews. Seán Mathews is from Drogheda, and he does write about Drogheda quite a lot. He's a songwriter and a folk singer, very much in the bardic tradition, but with a very contemporary edge. And his work, even though it's based around Drogheda a lot of the time, has got a very universal appeal to it in terms of its themes. He welcomed two little twin baby girls into the world last year, so home is something that he's seen quite a lot of lately. He's going to tell us about that.
How you doing? My name's Seán Mathews, and home for me is maybe 15 metres from the town wall in Drogheda, next to Millmount. And home has a lot of substance, along with Drogheda, has a lot of substance. And for the last little while, it's been difficult not being able to get out and meet people or meet everyone you'd like to meet. But I do like to think that there's a positive side to being able to go back to basics, if you will. And this song is about that. This is called "The Hope That Hope Will Give." We can pick up where we left off, leave ourselves in no doubt, keep our better sides out, with the hope that hope will give. We could try to hug a stranger, smile as they oblige us, rediscover kindness, with the hope that hope will give. We could open up the front doors, let the neighbors walk in, ask them how they have been, with the hope that hope will give. We could meet up with some old friends, polishing our slate clean, feel like we are 16, with the hope that hope will give. Could laugh like it's the last time, talk like this a short while, then parting with a wry smile, and the hope that hope will give. People will remember extraordinary times, as we muster up our patience, as we wait another time. We all shall be connected with hope that will be love. It's the core of our existence, and the push, it comes to show. We must pick up where we left off, the faith and don't stop, never let the ball drop, with the hope that hope will give, that hope will give, that hope will give. Hope will give. song is unreleased original as of yet, and it's going to be on my next album, which I'm working on at the moment with Breffni Hulin. And the album is called Welcome to Ballsgrove. So home for me holds a lot of things, and so have the last 12 months. Our babies, twin girls, were born in, right in the middle of the first lockdown. And it was difficult, but to kind of put it in a phrase, our girls haven't been any further south than Donal in Dublin. And they haven't been any further north than, I think, Dunlear when I was driving the motorway trying to make them sleep. So that'll give you an idea of how the restrictions have been and how many people that they probably haven't seen because of the way things are.
So this is my final song. It's called A Seaside Song, quite unimaginatively. Special thanks to Stephen for asking me to do this. It's been a real honour to be involved, and I've enjoyed playing music. I haven't played music. I'm always playing music, playing pianos and things, but I brought out an album in the middle of this COVID thing, and you know, it's been well received, and it's playing radio and all that sort of stuff. It's just weird. I never get a chance to play the songs from that album for anyone. So this has been enjoyable to play these songs in this stripped back way. Please check out the album. It's called Father, Brother, Son. It's under Oliver Cole on all the usual streaming places, etc. Or you can buy a vinyl copy from Bandcamp. This song was one of the first songs that kind of materialized, I suppose, for this group of songs that became Father, Brother, Son, which Father, Brother, Son is me, maybe. I am a father, a brother, and a son. But I was thinking a lot about life, mortality, lineage, how you sort of maybe live forever is passing it on, how it gets passed on to you and you pass it on to your kids. And I'd sadly just lost my mother when I wrote this song, and I was going to visit my dad, and I was driving from where I live now in Balroddery back to Kells, to where my dad lives, and I was going all the back roads kind of. And I wrote this song while driving home, because when we were kids, on a sunny day, my dad owned a supermarket, and he was always working, and there was 8 kids and my parents. But on a sunny day, my dad would decide we were all going to Bettystown, and we'd all clamber into this Hillman Hunter, all 10 of us, and we would take a route across Meath to get to Bettystown to spend the day there. Magical kind of memories. And it's in a way, it's a little dedication to my mother, who I just lost to. I mention her in the song, and it covers that trip and captures that memory. And it starts off with all of us going to the beach, all of me, my parents and my brothers and sisters. And it ends with me bringing my kids to the beach on a sunny day. So things change and don't change. Anyway, it's been a real pleasure. Thank you for listening. And thank you, Stephen, for asking me. And this is called The Seaside Song. So grab all your things, leave on a whim, goggles and shorts, badminton. With 10 in a car, not a seatbelt in sight, on our way to the seaside. And squashed like sardines, all elbows and knees, waving at friends as we leave. My mom would pick songs from the tapes that she owned on our way to the seaside. There's an old humped back bridge, we'd speed up for it, ca would take flight, pure delight, and stopping in Slane to get our ice creams on our way to the seaside. That famous white wall that means just two more bends, and we're there at the seaside. Some say it's over the moment we grow, but I don't know, 'cause now we're four in a car, all sun-creamed and safe, on our way to the seaside. For our day at the seaside. Such a day for the seaside. Thank you again.
For my last piece now, I'm actually going to sing a song. This is called The Outlandish Night. It's one of the child ballads, and it's the last track on my album, By the Light of the Moon. I first heard this off Danu's album, Think Before You Think. My great friend, and he's a great musician, Fionn O'Halloon, put me onto it. So thank you very much, Fionn. I also want to thank SJ McArdle for having me here on Solo at Home. And I really look forward to working more with the Drogheda Arts Centre this year.
He's followed her up and he's followed her down, and into the room where she lay. She hadn't the strength for to flee from his arms, nor the tongue for to answer him nay. Rise up, rise up, my pretty Polly, rise up and go with me, for I will take you to North Scotland, and there you marry me. Go fetch you a bag of your father's gold, and some of your mother's fee, and two fine horses out in the stable, where there stands 30 and 3. And she sat upon her nimble going brown, he's mounted the dapple grey. And when they came to North Scotland, it was just 3 hours till day. Light you down, my pretty Polly, light you down, I say to thee. 6 kings' daughters have I drowned here, and the 7th will surely be thee. And take off your fine gay clothes, and hang them on yonder tree, for they are too fine and they cost too much to rot in the salt lake sea. Turn around, you false young man, turn around, I say to thee, for it isn't fit that a villain like you a naked lady should see. And as he's turned himself around, he's turned his face to the tree, and she's picked him up so skillfully, and she's pushed the false knight in. Lie there, my false young man, lie there instead of me, for 6 kings' daughters have you drowned here, but the 7th is drowned thee.
wrap it all up, I'd love to share a song called How About That Coffee with you. And just a major thanks to Solo at Home Project for inviting me to be a part of this. I'm just really honoured. And yeah, feels great to play a few songs. So here we go. How About That Coffee?
Gorgeous stuff there from Galway's Niamh Regan. Well, folks, that's it. That's the end of our series. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in the whole way along. And thanks also to all of our artists. Our producer in this series was Colette Farrell for Drogheda Arts Centre. And our editor is Adrian Taaffe. We've got time for one more thing. Here is Thomas Walsh with Pugwash's great anthem to kindness. It's nice to be nice.
And finally, it's the not hit you've all been waiting for. This song is a song that's been very good to me. A very silly little song, but you know, the silly ones, the quick ones are always the ones that last beyond our existence, beyond our very bodies, when we flip off to the great empty venue in the sky. And Yeah, the great thing was when I did this song, it came out on our new label, which was 1969 Records. Another homely topic, because it was a very homegrown label, a very small little cottage industry thing, and great times, great fun. We went to do the strings and a lot of stuff in Abbey Road Studio 2 on this record, and it was just a great time. But this song became the big song from the record, really. And it's a song just about being nice. And funnily, when a friend of mine, an old MySpace friend who's now a Facebook friend, he was managing Tony Visconti at the time. He still is, actually. And he used to hang out with David Leaf, who was Brian Wilson's manager at the time. And he just said, here's a song from an Irish band. You might like it. I really like it, blah, blah. And David loved it, played it to Brian. And Brian used to play a lot of the tour bus and play it at home. So then I eventually got to meet Brian. He asked to meet me in Dublin, and it was a very special moment to meet Brian Wilson, especially when he asked for it. It was a very, very wonderful thing I'll never forget. And I got to know his band over the years, and they're all great friends. And enough of all that, but it's a song with a plodding beat and a silly lyric, but, you know, they're the ones that get you there in the end. That's called It's Nice to Be Nice. Imagine there's 26 vocals in the chorus of this, instead of just me sitting at home. It's nice to be nice, as my mother once said. It's good to be good, and it's fun to be fun. It's nice to be nice. Thank you all. Stay safe. Stay at home. Love the home. And I'll see you soon.